Hi, Diane Bogino here with GBD and TV Biz Buzz. You know, I'm here in the desert, and things grow differently here in the desert than they do in Atlanta. But what are you doing differently to grow your business this year? Have you selected a marketing plan for your business? For example, if you're good at meeting people in person, maybe public speaking is the best venue for you. Probably networking is good, too. That builds trust, and people do business with people they know and trust. Or maybe the next best thing is videos. People get to see you and kind of meet you there. And also, you can all build good content in as well. And speaking of content, if you're good at writing, you can do blogs and articles and build those into books. That really builds your credibility. The main thing is to select a marketing tool that works for you, build a plan, implement it, and do it consistently and persistently. And hey, drop me a note and let me know what you're doing differently to build your business. This is Diane Bogina with GBD and BizBuzz, giving you ideas you can bank on.